Probati is
also
unanimous, is it?
Unanimous, is it? No. No, this is not unanimous. No. Unanimous. But receives, I guess, 140 or so, 140 votes. More than two-thirds.
Right. And in your new book, you've written a new book about the Synod. Uh-huh. You talked about a new epoch for the Universal Church. Has this Synod brought in?
I guess it's a step to the new epoch. I guess the Church cannot be understood without this Synod.
Right.
It's a new opening for Amazon, for the Amazon region, but for the whole world.
And also for the German Church, do you think they were happy with this?
I don't know. I'm not German, I'm
Austrian.
Brazilian, native of Austria.
And what about women's ordination? That ordination of women deacons?
Yes. That's one of the questions, but I guess it will come.
It will come, but it wasn't passed, or it was passed. Women deacons was passed.
It's one of the points which has been voted with, I guess, 150 or so.
So it's passed.
Yeah.
And it's